Things aren't perfect. They never are. But it's a lot better. Moving to the cloud with NetApp was stress-free. And helped to get free, which is even better.
Despite Spencer's humiliating display with the will, claims about NetApp actually turn out to be valid. I actually have more control and insight into security than I did before. And I no longer have to do Cam and Blaze's jobs. Just mine. And Spence's.
I look at it like this. Digital sounds tinny, it's soulless, but no one misses the 8-track, man. You feel me? It's an imperfect world. But yeah, backup's super easy and cost effective. Restores blazing fast. If you catch my drift.
Application performance and development are much faster, even in the cloud. We're seeing higher customer adoption of our Pocket Money app. Plus, there's a lot less yelling and freaking out around here. So, maybe I am cut out for this corporate thing. Nah.
Excellent.
That's all. Managing our growing storage environment has been a breeze. I'm talking less stress, less panic. Maybe I'll even have time to ask Sanvi on a date. Maybe.
I just started seeing this really nice guy. I mean, I can't sit around waiting forever for Cam to ask me out. Kidding! Cut that bit.
So that definitely didn't go as I expected, but it ended up working out for the best. We got more done in pushing our cloud-first strategy in that meeting than we did in the previous 6 months. NetApp's data platform is like the game changer.
Change is difficult. But change also brings opportunity. This is just a first step, but it's a big one. The first of many. By the time you edit this, Jack will have announced his departure. I'm sure we're all very eager to wish him the very best on the next chapter of his journey.
Who knows? Maybe Gabriella will fire Spence and give Diana his job. She'd be great, wouldn't she? Guess we'll just have to wait for the sequel.
Do I think they should fire Spence? Yes. Do I think they will fire Spence? Also, yes.
Oh, I think that was just Spence being Spence. He's got a long, storied history of failing upwards.
I think NetApp has finally made this company Spence-proof. And that's saying something. You know, every good story needs some comic relief. And everybody loves a happy ending.
Okay, quit begging for a happy ending in there.
Oh, jeez.
What? Oh, nothing, just forwarding a little phishing email to Spence.
Are you serious?
No, Aiden, he's not. It's a joke.
Oh, real mature. You know what?
Oh. Because that's real mature.
I can't hear you.
You can't?
No, I can't.
I don't want to say I told you so. But remember when I told you my job was 70% emotional intelligence? I think we've seen that come to truth again today. Look, my approach may be messy. My methods, inscrutable. And my actions may appear 100% arbitrary. And they are. But at the end of the day, it's results that we're after. And as long as we get those, it doesn't matter what I say or do. I've just got to keep on striving, leading, and most of all, learning.
Wait.
No, I did not pledge support for Cam's Trudge for Tots fundraiser. How do I cancel? Oh God, no. Cam, you're really fired this time. See what I have to deal with? Woo, you got me.
You realize our entire IT infrastructure was overhauled by a stress cloud?
Yep, yeah, it's my magic cloud. I still got two wishes left, by the way.
Can I have one?
Of course. Where is it?
Check your drawers.
Hey now. Nice. You know this does count as your wish, though.
That's not fair.
Pathetic.
By the way, he didn't fire me because I quit. Jimmy Wiz out.